to remove the rear light cluster to change the bulb, etc. on a Nissan Note, you need to remove these two bolts, which are 10mm. Now on a Nissan Note, the cluster is actually made up of two pieces. You've got the rear lens part here, and there's also a separate reflector part which goes along the roof line, and it does actually separate here. Now, it's very difficult to get this cluster to remove, to separate from the body of the vehicle, okay? And you're going to see me do it now, and it's going to look very easy because I've had it off before, but I'll show you how it comes off. There's a couple of different ways you can do it, but in essence, I will remove it as one entire piece. What I need to do is slide all of this back towards me. Like that. And it's separated from the body of the vehicle, of the car. Okay? Now, this can now separate from here. So that actually will unclip. There's a clip there. Okay? And this has... two clips which hold it on the body of the car, on the roof line, here and here. And this piece has two sort of bullet pieces that go into there. So that's that one is the upper one, and there's one lower down just here. Okay, so those two are trying to retain this onto the body of the car. So if I put this back on without the top bit, okay, so that is now clipped on. So the rear lens is clipped onto the body of the car, and then you just have those two bolts that would retain it. So theoretically, you could just pull this back and it would separate from the vehicle body of the car. But in reality, when you do it, actually this is part of it. So personally, I'd recommend removing the whole thing as one. The reason it's very, very difficult to do is because these get very dry and they grip the plastic. So it's very hard to separate the whole light cluster, including the reflector, from the body of the car. So after you eventually manage to get it off, then I would recommend cleaning this up and these up, which I'm going to do in a minute, and put some grease on them. Ideally it'd be red, what's called rubber grease, kind of red grease. But if you haven't got that, at least put some kind of other grease on it, or Vaseline or something, so that next time you can get them off easier. And then I can change the bulb now. So each of these is a bulb, so I can check the brake light bulb, etc.